According to Dr. Gregory Kaijamurubi, the Kagadi Hospital medical superintendent, Kagadi Hospital on average receives between 300 and 600 mothers giving birth every month with only 100 beds. He adds that 100 babies are born with complications that require neonatal intensive care unit referral.
100 babies a month. So that is quite a big number given our human resource that is available.
Dr. Gregory explains that the neonatal intensive care unit lacks several equipment to ensure its full functionality. He says they lack oxygen for the neonates born with complications, incubators, and space.
The phototherapy machine, we have this one. So you find the babies have to share this one phototherapy machine. Then the womans, we used to have two, but now we have one.
The acting Kagadi District Health Officer, Theodra Kajumba, says Kagadi Hospital has only three medical doctors who are overwhelmed with the high number of patients at the hospital.
We are supposed to have 11, but because of challenges of the wage bill, we have only three. And these three, they are those doctors who doing cesarean section, attending to all referrals who are coming in.
Laura Aspinall explains the challenges the midwives go through during their work.
The charity sends out anaesthetists, nurses, midwives, doctors, orthopaedic surgeons, general surgeons, and emergency department physicians and practitioners. And our goal is to help the people of Hoima to improve healthcare.
Andrew Collier, the old boy at Kagadi People's SS and a scholar in maternal and child health care, says as all students and management of the school, they visited the hospital last year and found out that health workers needed recognition and refresher training, which have been addressed. He says they began with organizing the Nurses and Midwives Day in May and have also facilitated the continuous medical education of all health workers at the hospital.
High risks among pregnant women, newborns, and really many mothers dying, or many mothers suffering from pregnancy-related complications. And you would realize that always this caused either by delays, but sometimes delay at the facility.
Kagadi Hospital serves a population of more than 2 million people from the districts of Chikube, Chibale, Chenjojo, Ntoroko, and some from Democratic Republic of Congo via Lake Albert. Report compiled by Thomas Tumwebaze for the news.